First of all, I want to say thank you for your support. I know I haven't been very good this month, but yeah, I'm just sorry. Not been a good month. Anyway, just for you, no one else, please don't share. I'm just going to eat a McDonald's meal. I mean, nothing too more than that, really. So here goes.
Aloha. Great title. Afterthought. I guess what I like is my thousand of little titles wiggling for years.
Been sprinkling the sound of poet Eileen Miles throughout the show tonight. That was a very short aloha and the also short afterthought. Before that, another surprise drop from the duo Salt, a project that began somewhat anonymously but is now an open secret by producer Inflow and R&B singer Cleo Sol. Sounding really triumphant there with that surprising turn into booming cinematic brass and soaring choral sections. Before that was Eau Claire, a British Rwanda musician and sound artist from West London, who's played in deep throat choir, samba groups, trained with a Nigerian master drummer, and studied with pioneering Rwandan drum ensemble in Ngoma Shire. That track was a serenade to the power of our dreams as a liberation practice. Next, perhaps some dream magic with American composer Charles Amir-Karnayan, who's best known for his text sound works that really revel in the feel and sound of words. I think I've played his influential piece, Church Choir, on this show. This, however, is much more recent and was made with a synclavier, an early electronic sampling keyboard. It's from an album of pieces called Loudspeakers that is characterized as a collection of extended love poems. It's a bit of a stretch, even for my ears, to hear it that way, though. This is called The Peace.
The peace is the peace.
This is cold. Oh. I mean, obviously it's cold, but oh. Oh. By the way, this isn't the music I listen to normally. This is Radio 3, Lake Junction, and it's very eclectic. And, well, I like opening my ears to broader horizons and new things. This is the Ruth Crawford Seeger 3 Chance. Anyway, Radio 3, you can find it on BBC Sounds. It's called The Lake Junction. They're not sponsoring me, by the way. Alright, how's that gone? Yummity yum yum. I wish I could balance it and drive, but unfortunately I haven't got a setup yet to do that. I'm looking into it. Just don't know the best one to get for the iPhone, or whether to get a GoPro and stuff like that. So there we go, let's be leaning forward as much as I can. Where are we? We're that far away from the steering wheel. Okay, join me later for part 2. Cheers.